yourselves. All right. Julia, what do you want to say?
I don't know.
What was the best thing about the trip today?
The food, the lunch.
That is everyone.
The lunch.
Not eating tuna.
What's wrong with tuna?
It's kind of gross.
The lunch was the best. The lunch
was the best. And here are the mountains once again. Here we are at the gold mine, Washington Gold Mine.
Very boring.
And that I never want to come back to.
Julia, it was very interesting.
No, it was really boring.
This is the miner's cabin. And there's Micah, who needs a Band-Aid. Show us your owie.
Can we go across the street to the creek? That's really fun.
Here's the owie.
What? Why am I always carrying your stuff?
I don't
know
what to do.
You're gonna learn with her. You're crabby. I'm tired.
I'll
take it.
Why don't you girls all have a little group hug?
Okay. Like this?
And look at me. Turn around and look at me. Just give each other a great big hug. Big hug. Big hug.
We're not going down the hill, you guys.
Okay. Say, smile at me.
The corner?
Yeah. Like it up there? Stay there. Smile some more.
Oh, got it.
Don't look at the look at
now
the
you room. Gotta get a mean face.
Alright, got it.
Okay, Dad, give Mom a kiss.
Oh, that's nice.
Of course I'm
one, two,
right
three,
leg out a little
geez.
Bit. Oh, left leg out a little bit.
There you go.
Oh, that's nice.
Is it working?
Yeah, it's going. You want them all there? That was nice. Okay, we got that. It's going now.
Everybody say cheese.
Cheese. Cheese. Cheese. All right.
Okay.
That's
good.
Say hi, Dave. Be happy.
Thank you.
smile. Ah! Say it. Yes. Yay, nice smile. All right, we're gonna pick.
I want to watch my shot.
Not yet. Smile, Myron. There you go.
Now I want to watch my shot.
Nope. You get closer to Myron. Cause you're right in the sun. All right.
Hey. I want to sing a song.
A song? Look, Micah, this way. You and Myron both.
I love you.
Micah? Micah, look. Be careful. Be careful. Happy Father's Day, Dave.
Thanks, Greg.
Yep.
Same to you.
Mm-hmm. Nummy. It is. Look at the view out the windows. Quite nice. Not shabby. Mountains through the screens on the porch. Oh, that's nice. And then down. Everybody say Happy Father's Day! Yippee! Hey, Aunt Ann. Fun today, Myron? Yeah? Yeah? Is Maddie having fun? And Emma's having fun? Look at that face. I'm so excited. I'm so excited to be here. That's nice.
Happy anniversary.
Hey, babe. Hey! What are you doing? Micah, how are you doing? Having fun too? We are waiting to go to Frisco.
Can you share? Oh, oh! Can you share with Maddie? Julia? Alright. Hard to, you can't get a real good picture there. Look over here too.
Oops, we don't keep them all on here.
Heck yeah, you do.
Okay. Are you taking?
Well, I'm just videoing, so you can come in front of me. There's a light there.
Ooh. Maybe we can bar you all in there and keep you safe.
Why don't you get in there too, Emma, and stick your head out. Is there room? Can Emma squeeze in too?
There's not enough room for everybody.
Sure there's. David and Emma stand behind Christian and Julia, and then all of you look out the window.
You guys are all bad.
And Elsa. Alright.
I see my toothy and...
Hey, Myron. Myron. Varen, come here. Stand right by that bush. By the yellow bush. Can you stand by the...
Not necessarily, Micah.
What?
Not necessarily. How you doing?
Good. Come and look how you can see the reflection of the sunset on the side of the mountain.
I'm just getting the shot. Micah, look at me. We gotta get you in my... Be a nice...
Nice,
nice smile.
Smile.
Nice smile. That's nice.
See how there's... You can see the reflection on that side of the mountain?
Yeah, I know. That's what I want.
Why isn't
it? That's a very good question. I never wondered that. Ask Daddy.
Why isn't it touching the air? Why isn't the gas touching the airplane?
I don't know, Micah.
What?
I don't know.
What, Daddy?
I don't know.
My mommy.
Yeah, mommy's way up there. Thank you. Hey. Yep. There's Elsa, then there's the rest.
And rainbow trout in there.
Yep.
Oh, I asked people. First guy said, I don't know if there's anything in there. I've never seen anybody catch anything.
Hey, Micah, how do you like Grand Lake? Good? Is it cold water? Yeah? Where is she going? Come on in.
There's your work, Tim. That's that. Let's go closer. There, looks good.
Here's the moose.
Now, do you see the moose?
Do you have a better opinion of the park now? A little bit?
Kind of.
Did you see five more animals? Oh, they're coming closer. Is that a daddy moose or a mama? Daddy, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a daddy moose.
Mommies are smaller than the daddies. Better be open the door.
Do you think that's a mommy or a daddy?
I love saw the dead trees.
I love the moose. I love the out the top.
Where you are?
Where is it?
Oh. Is that so cool?
Mom, he's coming here.
Where's
my plastic? Wow. I'm
the daddy one, I think.
Hey, stop rocking the boat!
A python,
get off the road.
Is this a road?
Yep.
Are we chill on a road?
There's an elk.
Right there, right there. See, he's moving a little. He's sitting down below the tree. He just moved his ear. You see him?
Yeah. Catching some shade on a beautiful day.
What's it? Elk. Right up. Oh, it just passed.
And
that's an elk. It's called a bull elk. It's a daddy elk. No, you stay in. See, open it and just look. Are there more up ahead? Did you see them?
I thought I saw more, but that's...
Well, people are taking pictures up ahead. Back in your seatbelt. Did you look for a bear next? You want to see him again?
This one.
Oh, there's snow!
I'd like to report
some snow.
Get the photo to of this really elusive chipmunk on.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, but they
keep running away on you, I bet.
Yeah.
And they might be up there. Keep watching for up there.
Just watch the road.
What road? Oh, it does drop off.
Yes.
I think we should continue on.
Okay.
Let's stop here.
Yeah.
Well, we're gonna need a while here.
Yeah.
I think we're stopping at the visitor center for a while.
11,796 feet.
Oh no.
Oh, and there's the mountain we can climb, Micah.
We're 11, 6.
This is our workout for the day, guys.
Oh, no.
Our
are you feeling today?
If Grandpa Gurgle's up for it, I'll see.
Is it?
On top of Trowbridge. Yeah. Woo! Look at that. Hee! Turn this way, Emma. Awesome. Keep going. I'm gonna get a shot from over here.
In the car. I have a game for you guys.
All right, this way. Look this way, Marin. Yay! Julia, look in. Hey! Nice shot. No. What do you mean deeper? We're above the ocean. Tell me what you think about the mountains here, Kristen.
They're high.
Uh-huh.
They're 12,005 feet.
Uh-huh. And
they have
you're
a lot
standing.
Of animals in them.
A lot of animals. You know what animal they didn't know about?
What?
The shovel-head animal.
I'm gonna be
in
the screensaver. I do too.
Second. And how does it feel, Grandma?
Feels very great.
You made it, 12,000 feet. Woo, yes. Woo, woo. Dave Ponath, now that you've climbed 12,005 feet, what are you going to do?
Go to the beach.
All right. The beach is down that-a-way.
Greg, did you take a picture of those beautiful mosses?
Here's the moss shot. That was for Grandma. Yep.
Did you see the yellow flowers?
Christian!
No.
Oh, don't.
Pickle juice.
Pickle, sorry, Julia.
Milk.
Here, you'd be alright, Julia.
Yeah, Julia.
Hey. You want any more?
Mica juice.
All right, now turn this way and we'll.
Mica juice.
Mica juice.
Mica juice.
Woo!
Flower juice. Flower honey. Julia juice.
All right.
Emma juice. David juice.
You want to get in front of the sign, or on the outside of the sign? Here, stay right. Down because Daddy's gonna check it out down there quick.
Where that big bunch of snow is? There, that's kind of round.
Yep, I'll let you zoom in.
Yeah. Do you see at the end how there's a lot of dots?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me try getting a
good shot, everybody. Be happy. Smile. Up here, Christian.
Don't bother.
Maddie, you're on the wrong side there, miss.
They want me to open it?
Yeah, open up. Turn around.
We'll wait till Dad gets the binoculars so we can at least see what.
Good. Yeah, that's what I was saying about doing tour. It's coming out this way. Brother lives down towards
the river. Uh-oh.
You see it?
Yep, well, it's just the butt end.
All right, thank you. I appreciate it all. There's a crowd just had a cab.
Mama just had cashew from the nut butter.
Oh my God. Really?
You for a big dinner? She was just right after she had it, right in the kitchen.
Here it is. Sure enough. You want to see the marmot right here? Right below you. Cute little guy.
Is he still there?
Yep. He's just snacking on some mountain stuff. It's right here. Quiet though. See, we saw it.
Where is it?
Right here.
Oh, right here.
He just came up. He or she.
That's awesome. Look at him.
He's coming to see his mate. Maybe that's they're getting together. Yeah, maybe they're getting together. Where's the other one though?
He went underneath the building.
Oh. Maybe they're going for low.
I don't think so.
Ready to go?
I'm not going in after those. You can just, I'll lower you down. I'll hang on to your
feet. Hey, I'm walking.
Now they want to drive it.
Alright, you happy, man? Mom, how are we supposed to put...
Here, I'll slow down.
Mom, how are we supposed to...
Yep, just a minute.
I can't hear you.
Speak more clearly. Pronunciate.
Pronounce.
Let her talk some more.
Okay, my God.
Let her talk some more.
Is it coming to here? I need you all the way.
Right,
you never got me.
See the trains. Oh, you're right. Should we stay and watch the train come by?
Yes.
All right, there's a train coming because they come every minute.
No, not every minute.
Every 2 minutes.
No.
It's about.
Every 5 minutes.
We can play at that playground.
Yeah, that's a fun playground.
We changed it.
Here's where we had to go to get our mail.
We can play at that playground.
Watch that. Not right now. Let's see if the train's coming. It was the
post office where we would pick up our mail.
Pick up our mail there.
Once you turn left, that's a walk.
There's Hunter's, the only
bar. There's the bank, and there's the bar. Not that we need more than one bar in town. Oh, there's the train.
Oh, we just missed it.
Boo.
Look out the back. We'll see it, I bet. Look out the back and you'll see it. You really want to see the train? All right, here we go.
There's the train.
There it is.
Look at that! The train!
All right. We need to drive by our old trailer, though, too.
Oh, all right, I'll turn around.
We'll just go around the
block. We'll go around the block.
To the green elevators.
Mom, you get to go to the trailer?
I say
before Emma or Julia were born.
There's the choo-choo.
Oh, I didn't know it was in Waco.
Yeah.
Cool.
Daddy's school?
Mommy's school. Alright.
There's where our old trailer was.
Where it was where this white.
But it looked a little older.
It looked a lot different than that. That's a nice one. But Mommy would have stayed longer if it was that nice, unfortunately. So fortunately, it wasn't that nice so that we moved. Alright? Maybe it was God's plan that it was ready. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, if it's too nice, we would have been complacent.
No, I don't think so. Good thought. But...
Oh, that has a basement.
Is that ours? House?
Nope. It looks a little bit like it.
I forgot what I have.
That's Beckman's house. Pastor Beckman's house. That really took off that little green through there.
Here comes our old
house. And this is where we used to walk and play.
Oh, they have
A ramp now. It's nice. There's Dad's favorite tree.
The sycamore.
The sycamore.
Oh, new door.
New door.
Is that what our house used to be?
Yep, that's our old house.
And our old shed is still
our
up there.
Our old shed just hasn't died yet.
Oh, hey, hey, shed.
And that half and half tree is still there, sort of.
They have new shutters, or they painted them.
I wonder if those handprints are still in the cement.
Those weren't ours, were they?
Those weren't ours.
I just want to see. Well,
this is Daddy's old high school.
And
I planted, and Mommy's. We planted some of those trees for seniors.
And there's the old schoolhouse.
It's the old dormitory.
Dorm. The train's still coming. There's Trinity. Oh, we're gonna see the Stearns' new house now.
I thought they were closer than this.
And here's the Stearns' new house.
Wow.
Oh, and beautiful.
That's gonna be pretty.
That is very nice.
There's the Stearns' house.
Very nice. And there's the Stearns' house.
And there's the old field.
Yep. Ooh. Addition on the box there.